going to pause our recording. We need to go ahead and change batteries. But as you can see here, we are showing there's a large buildup of grease right here in this area. As you can see, we've got the water flowing clear now. You can see this is a buildup here that we're dealing with. See, as we pull back, you can see the large chunk of grease here at the bottom. Again, we are going to pull back here real slow, and then we will change our battery, and we are going to go ahead and put the camera back in, and then we've got a better flow on the hose at this point to see if that's actually tied into the kitchen, which we believe it goes in this direction.